We started work when we were 15 and paid into the system. We were promised our pensions at 60, and now it's been moved, and I'll be 66 when I get my pension. When we were told most of us had worked hard and long in jobs where we were paid not equal pay, we started to cut our hours back, and we've never been in a position to be able to put into a private pension. Is that all right?
That's fantastic.
In the state pension. So alongside this campaign, I hope you will join us for the campaign for a living state pension, because more and more people are not going to be able to get these occupational and private pensions. They're going through the floor. And when our grandchildren are being forced to work on these contracts, that long-term contracts, and not having any possibility of paying in for a pension, they're going to rely on the state pension. So here's to your movement, here's to victory, and here's to a basic state pension that is a living state pension.
We are WASPI. We want justice. Come and join.
And I'm delighted to be here showing our support for the WASPI campaign. The chant was just, we paid in, you pay out. And I think that sums it up. We need fair pensions, we need them now.
website and look at the parliamentary library before you know what's happening? Or are your MPs supposed to let you know what is going on? I think we have to stand up for these democratic rights. One of the things, I've just spoken to one of your founding members here, and she said one of the things is we don't want to see a division between young and old. Well, basically, the National Pensioners Convention is building a Generations United campaign. They're constantly blaming older people for the problems of the young, when the problems lie over there in that building.
What we want to achieve is to get what we are entitled to, our rights. I'm 62 now, so I've already lost 2 years of pension. I don't get mine until I'm 66. There's a lot of women that are worse off than me. They're widowed or divorced. They've got no proper income coming in. I work in pharmacy, I've done for the last 34 years, but the government are making cuts in that department. So in the next 12 months, I could be out of work. I just don't feel at 62, I'm open for the open market now to go looking for other jobs, and job seekers has been something that's been suggested. It's something I don't feel as though I want to do.